Alright, so we've made it. Item level 168, and we're gonna queue in the raid finder. So, today's video may be a little longer than normal. Okay, yeah, so I want tanks. Oh, not what I was intending to do. Group I'm in. 4, okay. Alright. So we'll get rid of group 2 and we'll have group 4. And then the tanks. Alright, so, which one am I in? The kennel? The huntsman? Okay, so, guess that we're in wing 1. Alright. So, hopefully this doesn't go too bad. Alright. Alright, so we got a monk tank and a demon hunter tank. Alright, so it's pretty easy. I wonder, am I focusing on the wrong group? Maybe. That's possible.
This boat has your name.
Okay, yeah, it's a little painful. Okay. So, yeah, again, going pretty well. At least I think so, it's always good. Zoom out of there so we can see everything.
I do not have a target.
I'll throw that up there. And the blue guy heal back up. There we are. Oh wow, the demon hunter's getting low. Move out, so we don't get food fed. There we are. Oh my god. Okay, I'm getting low on me, but I'm not out.
Acutus! Crush us! No!
Easy then. What did I loot? Oh, very nice. Very, very nice.
Getting into that wretch.
The passage is down here, mortals.
The way ahead will be fraught with danger. But we must reach those anima stores.
Alright. Yeah, not bad on the first battle at all, so... I almost wonder if they're standing and stuff and not realizing it.
Here.
I actually
want
to jump up the charge. Okay, we must get that or something else.
Dispatch this creature before it grows even stronger.
Yes, well, mana, thank you. There we go. Oh. Didn't realize that's the one we have Crusader Aura going. Okay, so that's a boss. Really hope they don't decide to pull him while I'm reading about him. Gluttonous miasma. I'm going to target reducing all healing received by 100% in 4 seconds, 789 health. Wow. Okay, so that's kind of bad. Don't get hit. Let other people get hit with roll without rejection, and away from hunger and destroy when he casts consume. Okay. But that's okay. Just a toy. I wonder which tank is gonna take it first.
Three,
Demon Hunter, okay.
One.
Okay, I think I understand what needs to be done with that now. Pretty easy. Pretty easy.
Two, one.
Okay, so what are we better on?
I'm out of range.
Alright, well that thing seems to be taking a little bit of damage.
Three, two,
okay.
One.
What, did you have that debuff? Okay. Not very good. Alright, so I get more anima. Okay, I'm alright with that. still not doing too badly on the first thing. Not sure what happened here, so. Never been here, so I don't know.
I cannot use that item yet.
That's alright, we'll just get mana. I think there's enough healers, we can manage that.
I need to target something first.
Don't know where we're at, so. Lady Darkvine? Okay. So I guess we're on our way to Lady Darkvine. Darkvine. My bad. Alright. Oh, which is her right there, okay. Alright. I think maybe after raiding the beacon, unless the beacon might be better. I may experiment with having the extra beacon instead of the bestow phase. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put those up there for now. Big red circle under the box, okay. I can manage that. Okay, well that might be fun. Well, that might also be bad.
I will crush your heart. I will enjoy wrenching the sin from you.
There we go. Alright, I think it's time for the monk to give up the aggro. Getting a lot of critical heals here.
I am out of reach.
Oh no. go bad. Oh no, that monk has aggro again. I mean, he's got the gear to be here, but I don't know if stagger is beneficial or not.
I require a target.
Alright. Pop that up on him. Probably good. So faith is on some a different tier than the Deacon. Whoops. I don't know what I was thinking a little bit ago.
I must get closer. I enjoy wrenching the sin from
you. Alright. Not doing too bad. So two beacons would be more beneficial. And I really like my glimmer of light, but there we go. Alright, so that was wing one of the Raid Finder. There's a holy paladin. Not too bad, not too hard. I think maybe if I'd had a worse group it might be worse, but alright, well. So that's the end of Wing 1. Thank you for watching.